So, I just discovered something great. You know, the word nekoma and the word kenma, they're actually the same. Just take this. Kenma. And when I discovered that, I was like, oh, you know, as an oh. And you know why Kenma is called the brain of nekoma? Because he is nekoma himself. Like, how crazy that can be. What the fuck?